Heart-stopping vision has emerged of a man scaling a Southport residential tower and leaping across balconies. And the moment of madness could put him in prison.
Quite literally living on the edge, this seemingly unafraid skylarker stretches from one 24th-storey balcony to another, dipping down for a second before darting back across. It's sky-high Sunday afternoon thrill-seeking at the Southport Central apartment towers.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my.
Very dangerous what he's doing.
Some residents questioning why the balcony hopper was there. The coast is known for its Spider-Man burglars.
If he doesn't live in the building, then yes. Yeah, I guess so. That could be a threat, yeah.
But most were oblivious to the potential danger unfolding around them.
You'd die if you fell. That's a lot. That's really reckless.
What do you sort of think of that behaviour?
Unacceptable. I mean, that's crazy.
It comes after a man in his 30s fell 6 metres from this Surfers Paradise beer garden balcony while trying to retrieve his dropped phone on Saturday night. He's lucky to have survived, paramedics taking him to hospital with a serious leg injury. Police have seen it all before, the behaviour playing out annually during schoolie celebrations, but they're warning locals to keep balcony doors locked no matter how high up you are. While throwing caution to the wind could cost this stuntman, the maximum penalty for unlawfully climbing a building is a year behind bars. Abby Guerin, Nine Gold Coast News.